I've been feeling emotional. Thinking about you. Thinking about you, babe. What can we focus on? What we should do? Tell me the truth. Cause I don't wanna see you with somebody else. And yeah. I've been feeling
Welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing another wig review, and the wig is not it's not a new wig. It's been out for a long time, but it's new to me and it could be new to you. And so that's what we're gonna do. Anyway, it's not the one that I have on. This is a Zuri Sis wig. Name is Brady, and it is in SOM2730. I do not think that I did any wig review on it. I have had her for a while. She's a lace front wig that's free parting face, and I would say medium head friendly. But anyway, enough of that. We are going to get into the one that I have now. Oh, this is one of my COVID buys. You know, I love to buy stuff that's just a little off during COVID because I need some excitement in my life. I've been in the house. Oh, it's been crazy. So this is Bobby Boss's Buttercup. Yes, M707 Buttercup. I know you've seen it before. She has a comb in the back, combs on the side. She is not a lace front. She is a full cap wig. And this is what she looks like. Yes. Of course, the card has her in this cute little shape there. But, as we all know, when these wigs are on the model's head is a lot smaller than our head, or at least my head, my big head. So I already know it's just gonna look like an afro. But what I'm gonna do, I'll show you how it looks initially when I put it on, and then I'll play with her and see if it turns out the way I hope. I will be back. I know y'all are loving this. Actually, she's still cute and the color is still cute, but I am going to play with her a little bit and I will be back with the finished product. Okay, y'all, so there wasn't a whole lot that you can really do with Buttercup. So I just pulled the strands out a little bit, but I think she's super, super cute. And it does not, I mean, I see where they're going at the with the card, but I think this is a totally different look than what is on the card. And this color, okay, I don't think I even mentioned the color yet. The color is 3T1B/2736. So there's a lot of different colors in here. And you can see them. You can see it right here. Yes! Buttercup is so cute. I'm really liking her. So, let me show you the card again. That's her. Yes, that's her. And you see the color. But I think she's so cute. So let me give you the 360. Here's the side and the back and the other side. So that is Buttercup. So she is a curly unit. There is shedding. And I did not comb through her. I just combed my fingers through her. So as far as tangling and stuff is concerned, if I were you, I would not comb through her unless you're trying to really change the style. But she's super cute, and I think the color is so cute. Let me muss her up a bit and see what you think of her without the little side part. She's super cute. Okay, so that is Buttercup by Bobby Boss. Let me know what you think. Thank you so much for tuning in. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay 6 feet apart. God bless you.